This smart light is bright in more ways than one. Looking at Lampix, you would never guess that it's part of an augmented reality platform. But this lamp can make most regular surfaces interactive with the flip of a switch. Lampix comes with a built-in Raspberry Pi and projector, which lets you connect your smartphone over Wi-Fi and project your phone's screen on whatever surface you choose.
You have content on your phone, let's say your last vacation pictures, and you want to show them to your colleague, to your friend. Instead of showing them your phone, like most people do today, you actually say, send to Lampix, and Lampix will put on the table.
But even more interesting is the way that Lampix allows users to interact with physical objects. With the help of an 8-megapixel camera, users can place this Nespresso capsule on the table and trigger a description of the flavor or play games. This feature also gives users the ability to work with paper documents as they would with a digital copy. You can copy, paste, and even search for specific words. In addition, users can collaborate on the same project since Lampix can track changes to a physical piece of paper.
So this is the future we've all been dreaming about, where this technology all over us, it's invisible, we can make it appear and use it, and then make it disappear again.
Lampix is expected to begin shipping in the fall of next year for about $300. The company says it will likely be paired with an online cloud subscription service.